But trainer Kat Zenas here, bringing you your last workout for the week, which is a full body workout, no equipment required. Straight into it, let's go. So we've just completed a full body workout, which means you need a full body cool down. Make sure you take a few minutes to stretch, rest, relax, and I will see you next time.